Yo, what's going on, guys? Epic Funny Invictus here, and today I am bringing you a rank battle extravaganza. This rank battle extravaganza is going to be a musical, okay? I'm not bullshitting here. It's going to be a musical. No commentary, no jokes. Well, it's going to be jokes, but it's going to be jokes in the form of music. I wanted to share my rank battle experiences so that way I can get you all hyped up for other anime games or other Dragon Ball Z anime games or any anime games in general. Now, regarding to announcements, I feel like I should just go straight to the announcements because I don't want to talk too much on here. So, So, regarding to the whole situation of Guide to Victory, I don't know exactly what number I'm on Guide to Victory because I haven't did the videos in a long time. But, in any case, on this video, on this, upon you watching this video, Guide to Victory, the next one, will be coming out. I'll be working on it while you're watching this, and it'll be coming out tomorrow. Now, Monday is a whole nother story. Assassin's Creed, I'll bullshit you not, people. Yes, you heard it. Yes, my funny adventurers, that's what I'm gonna start calling you guys. My funny adventurers. Assassin's Creed Syndicate playthrough will be continuing tomorrow. Epic Funny Adventures versus Assassin's Creed Syndicate. But I might just call it something different besides Part 1, Part 2, or Assassin's Creed because I don't want to use too many One Punch Man photos. I don't want to use too many of those One Punch Man photos. So I might just do something different. I might just call them playthroughs or something. I don't know. We'll find out by Monday. I'll let y'all see the thumbnail on Monday. But in any case, that's the announcements for that. I haven't decided fully if I'm going to be doing Dragon Ball Z weekends or Assassin's Creed Syndicate Mondays or whatever, Assassin's Creed Mondays. I haven't decided if I'm going to do any of that or have it set up like that. It will help me organize how I'm gonna do my videos, when I'm gonna upload my videos, and it'll give me time to have breaks. I might just upload once all 5 days, like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, give myself a break that Saturday and Sunday, and then continue it again on Monday. So we'll see how that plays out. But as of now, I haven't decided, but I will be letting y'all know within 1 week's time, and I promise you that I will not disappoint or let you guys down. I will let you know when I'm going to be doing it. Now, next part, as you know, it's time for me to do what I annually or what I'm about what I'm about to do with other channels, and that's promote them. Now, my funny adventurers, if you want to go experience their adventures, listen to my next couple of words and you'll go over there to that channel if you want to, or you can just stay here, either or, it really doesn't matter. GhostKiller04, if you want some good shooting games or you want some good games in general, some good experiences with a good musical note, I suggest you to go up to his channel, like, subscribe his videos, and tell him that Epic Funny Adventures sent you, okay? You know, go show him some love. Show him a bunch of love. Now, if you have heard of the Otaku Gamer, I'm pretty sure I mentioned him a couple of times before. But if you want a little bit on the anime side and you want some epic anime fighting games or epic anime adventures, go over to the Otaku Gamer's channel, like and subscribe, and tell him that Epic Funny Adventures sent you. So, once again, if you want a good musical note, good gameplay, GhostKiller04. You can just wait until the end of this video to go to either GhostKiller04's or the Otaku Gamer's channel. The Otaku Gamer, if you want some good anime games to fight on, to see some good anime fighting games, go to his channel, go show him some love. And last but not least, myself, if you want some epic funny adventures and you want more videos like this, like, comment down below how I did this video and subscribe to me to get more epic funny adventure videos. But with that being said, I'm about to wrap up here. I know it's pretty much about to be 5 minutes of me talking. So that's all for the announcements. Everything that happened in this video, I bullshit you not, it happened in the same day. So don't get that twisted. But my name is Epic Funny Adventures. You can just call me Kai. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next adventure. That's pretty much it. Peace. And press start, by the way.
to the record, baby, and give me the list right now. We'll be right back.
Yakuza? No, not quite.